Okay, I'm about to open the lock with one hand. It's not that hard. So I like to go around 0 3 times. 0, 0, and 0 again. Then I go all the way around to the first number, which is going to be 28. You go all the way around again, 34. And then you just go right back to 28. And then boom, you open the lock.